Reimage is a legitimate antivirus application. However, you might wonder how to uninstall it from your PC. To do that, open Add or Remove Programs from your Start menu search. Sort applications by installation date and look for Reimage. Click on it, and press Uninstall twice. Click Yes on the opened pop-up, and select Remove. If a new browser window appears, you can accept the offer or close it. If you want to leave feedback, do that now, or press Skip. Wait for the uninstallation process to finish. When it does, click OK. You've successfully uninstalled Reimage from Windows. Now let's see how to uninstall Reimage from Mac. Right-click on Finder icon, and select Go to Folder. Type /applications, and press Go. Find Cleaner application with an R on the icon, right-click on it and select Show Package Contents. Then open Contents, Utilities folder, and double-click on Uninstall Reimage Cleaner application. Now, you just need to click on Uninstall button, enter your password if prompted, and Reimage Cleaner will be uninstalled from your Mac. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our guide channel.